Hello, I'm Deborah Delaflor with Lion Ribbon. Spring is in the air, and what better time to dress up your baskets with Lion Ribbon. This is just a fun little technique that's so easy and wonderful. This is with some beautiful ribbon. We have some beautiful dots, and we have some really cute little cutout florets. The textures are so fabulous. It's great fun. And then I always love the double-faced satin because it feels so fabulous. You're gonna take lengths of your ribbon, cut them about 12 inches is pretty good. And then you're gonna just simply tie them in a knot around the handle of your ribbon. You're gonna decide if you want to double knot it or single knot it, depending on how sturdy it feels. You want it to stay on there and be safe. You have to have your perfect mechanics. Here's the beautiful little florette ribbon. Isn't that cute? See what we're doing? It's fun, huh? Then we'll use some of the dots. The aqua turquoise color with the dots. The ribbon with the wire is kind of cute. You could play with that. Don't you just love it? And then we'll do another double face satin. So much fun! So cute! But it's just so much fun to play with the different textures, colors, styles. All the fabrics they use in Lion Ribbon are so fantastic that it just makes it so much fun to use so many different ones. You're gonna have such a great time doing this, I promise. Then just go along and kind of trim your ribbons as you see fit to the desired length, whether you want to square it off, cut them at angles using some nice ribbon shears. Isn't that cute? I just love it so much. So I'm gonna take the liberty to show you a couple more designs I've created using that technique that already have the flowers, using some really gorgeous lion ribbon. Aren't the colors fabulous? I just love it so much. So look at all the different styles, colors, textures of lion ribbon that you can use. It's magnificent. Don't forget to go to lionribbon.com. Happy spring.